You heard him, R2. The Empire's coming. Let's get a snowspeeder ready and head out there.
All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance. The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only 2 fighter escorts per ship. The energy shield can only be open for a short time, so you'll have to stay very close to your transports.
2 fighters against a Star Destroyer?
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ship can get out of your fight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood? Good luck.
Great. That's the engine fixed. But we'll need a new wing if we're gonna fly out of here.
We have spotted Imperial walkers.
Echo Station 3TA.
Go, go, go!
It's really heating up out there.
It still feels pretty cold to me.
This is Rogue 2. We got some ATSTs and snowtroopers that are a little cold. Let's go warm them up.
Copy that, Rogue 2.
Great job!
They're trying to destroy our power generator. Stop those ATSTs! AT-ATs. The base can't take much more.
Which does? No one will be able to save us.
Don't worry, 3PO. We'll handle that at. Just sit tight. All right, boys. Keep tight now. We're gonna have to pull these guys down. Ready your crew.
Thank you.
I can barely walk! Good job, Luke!
You did it! I'm glad that's over.
Luke, do you copy? It's getting bad here, and we got three more AT-ATs heading our way. You have to bring them down. Keep going, Luke!
Think you spoke too soon, Wedge. Get ready.
We might actually survive this.
Don't sound so surprised.
Well, the odds are not exactly in our favor.
Evacuation code signal.
Wait, is that Darth Vader?
Come on, that's it.
And get to your transports.
Ah, run for your life!
Transport, this is Solo. Better take off. I can't get to you. I'll take her out on the Falcon. Come on.
But where are you going? Come back!
I ain't wasting any more time. Let's get to the Falcon now! Ain't the cafeteria.
No escape. Don't make me destroy you.
Let's keep looking for a way into the hangar. Beat it, will ya? We got somewhere to be.
Dares to be stopped.
Guess we won't be going that way then.
If I may say so, sir, I...
Punch it!
Go!
Not him.
The Falcon.
Don't worry, R2. We're going. We're going.
Prepare to make the jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver him. All right, Chewie. You ready? Hold on! This could get bumpy!
See? I'll get us out of this. No problem.
Still more TIE fighters on our tail.
But less than there was before. I call that progress.
I don't want to be here all day. We need to escape these Star Destroyers.
Oh no!
We need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
Chewie, set to 7-1. No, you buttball, 2-7-1.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field.
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
I didn't mean to.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Closer?
There. That looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
There's nothing wrong, R2. Just setting a new course. We're going to the Dagobah system.